Welcome back to 2020. Excitement filled the air with the temperature soaring well above 25 degrees before 8 a.m. Teachers were out nervously prowling the schoolyard, filled with both nerves and excitement, awaiting the invasion of over 3,000 students about to enter the school gates for the first time for 2020. The sound of laughter and joy quickly filled the schoolyard. Warm greetings of high fives and many cuddles were to be seen amongst students seeing their peers again for the first time since they left last year. The rich culture of our student-teacher relationships was evident by many students running up to their teachers for the first time, greeting them for the year. Holiday stories and activities were shared amongst the joy of seeing another friend walk through the gate and starting the conversations all over again. Before long, silence had quickly fallen over the school grounds, and again students had moved to their classrooms to formally start the learning journey with their teachers for 2020. I'd like to warmly welcome all new families officially to Hazel Glen College and welcome back returning families for another year. I wish all students, parents and guardians all the very best for a successful year ahead. We know education is more effective when a successful partnership between schools and home work together to support their child's needs and educational journey. We look forward to working with you to ensure the success of your child this year. This year, we formally welcome our first cohort of Year 12 students. The two-day study retreat has already been completed and students are already deep into their studies for their final year. For these Year 12 students, their final steps in their 13-year educational journey has begun. We know that Year 12 requires extensive dedication and commitment to their studies outside of the classroom, and the pressures of meeting deadlines and strict criteria can be challenging. I would personally like to wish all Year 12 students the very best for the year and remind them that they are never alone and support is always around them. I'd like to thank the college leadership team and all staff sincerely for their hard work to ensure the start of the year was smooth and successful for all of our students. The grounds and buildings look amazing and the classrooms have been set up to support and engage students' learning to the highest standard. Many additional buildings have been located on site, with the final science labs to be here shortly and operational. I'm extremely proud of the staff that we have at Hazel Glen and recognise the quality of the school is based around the wonderful work they do with your children. I'd like to acknowledge the inaugural college captains and all other students that have been successful in obtaining student leadership positions across the college. I look forward to working with each of these children across the college in their personal growth and development. Our college culture is very important to us and is embedded in all that we do at Hazel Glen. The FISH philosophy is represented across the college from kindergarten students and staff all the way through to our Year 12 student cohort and teachers in many different ways. These vary from visual displays, staff interactions, use of language, student engagement, assemblies, recognition of student achievements, and the general climate and expectations of students and staff in the college. I would like to acknowledge our parents and community for their ongoing support and commitment to our college through their collective buy-in of our culture and values to ensure our college thrives through our core curriculum and extracurricular opportunities. Thank you to all students who have started the year in full college uniform. Seeing the 1,000 students flow through the gates on day one filled me with great sense of pride. Thank you to all families in ensuring your child was in full correct uniform, and this symbolically represents one of the elements of an effective partnership between home and school to provide your child with the best education possible. I would like to take this opportunity to recognise firefighters and volunteers that have served our country throughout the devastating fires over the holiday period. If any family has been affected by the fires and requires additional support, please don't hesitate to contact the college. I would like to clarify my commitment to Hazel Glen College during my supporting role as acting principal at Mernda Central College. I will be present on site at Hazel Glen throughout this period of time and continue to lead and drive the college goals and targets with the college leadership team and school council. I hope that all of your children have a great start to the year, and I reinforce that educating your child requires a partnership between home and school, ensuring that your child's success. We all want the same thing, the best for your child. Thank you.